This time you read Joy's Birdhouse to somebody in your family. Pause on each page so that you have time to read the whole page. Start with the title. And that's the end. Great job.